Hello, everybody, and welcome to another part of Walkthroughs and Challenges. And this is where I left off. I was trying to get this one particular thing, but of course, the dog started barking big time, and I ended up ending the video because I don't like the dogs barking constantly. So now I'm back. I'm going to do this. I'm going to try to find that one thing. Let's go. What's that up there? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Who? That's her? That's Impa? Well, I'll have to wait then. And I'm going to track down that one thing. This must be really long. I think once I find it, it'll be a big plus. I'll talk to Impa afterward. Right here? Here, I don't know. Ah, it's right here. Bullseye. We'll talk to Impa after this. Let's do it. What the? Hey, that's when Zelda. No, that's when Zelda returned to the past. Holy cow!
What? Oh dear. Where am I? We didn't mean to startle you. I'm sorry. It's okay. My name is Sonia.
Could we ask what your name is?
I am the daughter of King Rome of Hyrule, Zelda.
What an unexpected answer. We are the king and queen who founded Hyrule after all. Or at least we were the last time I checked.
You two founded Hyrule? And you're the king?
My name is Rabu. King Rabu of Hyrule.
King Rabu? And Queen Sonia? But that must mean...
That's right. So this must be number three. This must be the third clip that I was trying to get. And that was quick, too. So I think that's four more left now. Holy cow. After I got that, Impa just came out of the blue. Oh, no problem. I noticed you too. I was going to talk to you afterward. I didn't expect that. This must be important. Find out. Where is she? All available links to search for. Link. This Zelda went missing. Oh, it's happening all over Hyrule. Huge pictures out of nowhere. Guilty. Oh, so I was supposed to go to her for that. Okay. Okay, I had no idea. Now, I noticed them too, so I figured, why not check them? And when I saw the sword one, I figured I'd go there and see what that looked like. And then well, I can always give you another balloon. It's not a big deal. But yeah, that's gonna be easy. I'll do it for you if you need to do it. So those are what those are called. All right. I had no idea. And I bet you that's three. Yeah, that's three. I knew it. Okay, so there's 9, 10, and 17. And okay, so there's 5 left. Excuse me. And if you need that repaired, you got your answer. Let's repair that, shall we? Let's put it back in its place. No, I don't want you. I want to... Oh, no problem. Yeah. What's that? Oh. Okay, I got it. I went with you. Oh. Why, what's the matter? Oh, nope. Problem. I didn't mean to hit you. I was trying to get the fire. Oh. Yes. Mm-hmm. That is correct. I've been doing these. They're probably connected. in the Forgotten Temple. I know. So the dragon here. So there probably be too many quests, wasn't there? I don't know what's happening here. Oh. The rain. I've already gotten a few of them already. So in these mountains, I can probably find another. And I have 2 maps left to fill out. Okay, so what should I do next? I'm getting pretty close. I got 5 to go. How much? I think this was the one I had trouble with. It had those 2 balls you had to put in the sockets. I might decide. Look how high up we are. I will tell you that. That looks like Raoul. Now you said there was Forgotten Temple. These are mountains. I'm gonna look. I've been up there. Now I could go up there. I think I know what she's talking about. And I don't think it's here. Well, here per se. I think it is over in here somewhere. Like over in this part I haven't explored yet. That, I know that's connected. Do I have any cooking pots? I don't think I have any cooking pots to use. I got any spicy peppers to use. I think I do, but yeah. Well, I lost some health, but that's okay. Dang, now, I'm losing more health. I thought that would work, but no. At least I missed. Dang it, I missed. Come on, why are you moving? I do have money. I'm getting sick and tired of the Weirdo Village can give me another article of clothing. Since there's only two levels of cold. Why don't I just go down there? I'm eventually gonna try to find some more shrines. Already got boots. I could get. Well, I'll get the cheapest one because I already. It won't be a combination, but that's okay. That'll help me out in the long run. Because that will give me level 2 cold resistance. Because there's... Surprisingly, there's only 2. Alright. And the rest of the money will save. Should be enough for level 2. So now I can travel, not having to sticking worry about the cold. What's up there? Oh, is that the dragon that we need to get or get to? There's a shrine right there I don't think I've done. Well, let's go into it. Downward force. Yeah, I can't climb that. Not when I want. downward force. What am I supposed to do? Oh, hit the switch? Okay. Never mind. I want to beat this show first. Holy cow. But I didn't act the way that I did, and I ended up taking a hit. So I think we're supposed to, you know what. This is what I usually do. I think it's added leverage and definitely helps. That's not what I wanted. I hit the wrong button. I'm still alive. Okay, I'm still alive though. My God. So I'm supposed to hit a switch. Am I right? Why is it pushing down on it? There's gotta be a switch somewhere. Oh, I'm being stupid. I'm supposed to hit the switch. No! Bye. Ah! Dang nabbit! Yeah, and it took me all the way back down. I'm right back here again. Dang nabbit! All that hard work goes down the stinking drain because of it. Don't get me wrong, this is not too hard. I've actually gotten pretty good at this. I just wish I didn't have to go all the way back to that one sticking spot. There we go. There. Now, I could go back to Rudo Village and put another stamina wheel on there. That shrine's done. Alright. Oh, by the way, my off-camera game, I haven't been playing that much. I've been actually having more fun with my on-camera game than my off. That's lately. I've been having more fun playing this than... See, I've been mostly having fun with this. And I'm not joking. And usually, that's probably because I was exploring so much. We're here. I've been really enjoying myself. And look at that. Much easier to get to. Don't have to worry. Got another map. Just leaves one more to go. Let's activate this sucker. Look at that. There's another one right over there. I see it. Look at that. Now that's filled. Tap with the tundra. Yeah, I thought it was over there. I could be wrong. But I do see something of importance right over in there, I think. So I'm going to go to it. Now, the good news is I have the power to go anywhere I want to. Where is that? I don't see it now. Is it back there? Oh, it's right there. Thank you. Hard to see now. I see it right here. It looks like that looks pretty cool, honestly. It's in the cold, but you know what? I'll take it. It's probably right here. Oh, no, it's not. Gotta keep looking. That's the thing. The only hard part is looking for where you need it. Right here. Wow, it's right here. No. That's not what I wanted. I'm gonna stick and break. Sonia's dead.
Great Sonia! Great Sonia!
It is mine.
Alright, let's see what that is. 10. So 9's left, 5's left, 17 and 18 left. So that is 1, 2, that's 4. Now. two more and I should be all set. Okay. Now let's search for that forgotten temple. I'm gonna look around. As much as possible. Cabin right there. Like, of course I know what that is. Selma's spot, I think. Oh. Yeah, where is she? Okay. That's not where I'm trying to find, though. That just disappeared. Not now. Forgotten temple. That's my mission. This current point. Why is it clowny? What the hey? Deeper Mountain Northwest Cave. What's that? I don't have much left for food. Oh, I'm gonna get you next time! You're next. You are next. You asked for it. You asked for it, you chode. And you really asked for it. Where are you, you dumb fuck? You want to kill me, you fucking asshole? Take these seeds. Take that, Joe. Oh, crap. I better not. Oh, so I gotta go in there and... How am I supposed to get in there? The only problem is how to get it. Okay, I didn't get the board deposit. Do I have to take damage? Well, I'm gonna save this. You have to take damage to get it. How shallow is it? Not shallow at all. Get out of there. How to get it? That's the question. Have to be on the edge? That's dangerous. What the stink? No, 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 no! That's not what I wanted! I wanna figure out that stinking sucker. How to get it? You know what it's gonna tell me? Get the stinking thing that comes to it. How to get it? I can't even reach it. Am I supposed to find something that's useful? I'm so far finding nothing that's useful. Yes. stinking treasure chest. What am I supposed to use, a wand? No, I don't want that. I hate that. I really, really hate. And that gave me nothing. What am I supposed to use to get there? Now we're getting somewhere. I died because of it. There. That was hard. I found something. No problem. I thought this had the Forgotten Temple. We'll skip that. No, this is just a cave with a shrine in it. Oh, I get a blessing. That's better. With the hard work I did, I deserve a health refill. No, I thought the cave would show the Forgotten Temple, but no. That showed me nothing. This is the Hebrew Mountains. Well, this might... You know what? We'll travel to that side. I'm gonna look around. Give me a push. This is starting to make me glide a little more. Of course, I need more stamina well as it is, because I need to pull out the sword. There's going to be any Lionels here. The only time I've seen Lionels are underground. I have not seen Lionels at all. There's a bear. Did I take a picture of the bear? Now I have, and now my thing's full, so I'm gonna have to start removing crap. All right, let's start removing. This is just I might as well keep that, because down in the nitty-gritty. Finally that, and that should do it. Now I can save. Okay, done. Not seen a Lionel yet. Oh, there's a Lionel. Oh, first time. Get away. Get away. That's the first time I've seen a Lionel in this game. And in this part. Picture quickly. That's a blue one. Holy cow. That's the first time I've seen a Lionel on the surface. I've seen Lionels in the depths off camera, but not, of course, on the surface. Holy cow. So we got Lynels, folks. They got Lynels. I wonder when the Lynels were going to show up. I'm not going to deal with that. I'm not powerful yet anyway. To beat them. I've actually beaten the Lynel in Breath of the Wild. They were not easy, though. And surprisingly enough, they're still not easy. Alright. There's another shrine here. Found one. Alright. See what's inside. Forward or backward? Now this one we're gonna have to go backward in. So let's recall this thing. Okay. That one wasn't too bad. My construct bow. Do I have any crappy bows? I got Demon King bow. Ah, old wooden bow. Yeah, I'll get rid of that one. That one will definitely get rid of. Forward or backward. How do you move this? That's the question. Oh, wait. Oh, I get it. Recall. Oh, recall's not gonna work. Oh, wait a minute. I have an idea. Or not. Let that go with that. Let's put that right there. Forward or backward. It's called. It's gonna, yeah, one more. I didn't want to do that. This is just ridiculous. Yeah, I figured that sucker out. This sucker out. Why can't I figure the other sucker thing out? let's move this chest right over here. Now we can put this over here. Oh yeah, just thought about it too. Recall it. Let it go the other way. I did it, yes! Oh, that was a smart plan. You don't need recall anymore. That was a smart plan, but there's probably still a little more that we need to accomplish. So what's next? I have an idea. Use recall again. Quickly, use recall. Wait a minute, I got an idea. Now, recall. Got it. I got it. Yes! That was a good plan. Oh, gotta do one more. What's the last one? Oh, great. Another one of these puzzles. Why does it have to be this complicated? Oh, that just takes it up. No. I thought that was it, but no. That is weird. How are you supposed to do that? Am I supposed to travel with it? Okay. All right, I finally did it. I had no idea. Thank you. So that's another shrine in the books. Thank you. Well, with lice comes fire. I knew it. Yeah. No, it's a moose. I can take it for me. Sorry, moose. And I'm gonna take sorry. Don't want to do it when I have no choice. Oh, come on. The bear can live. I don't care much about the bear. We'll go this way. Great. I have to climb. Wait a minute. Or a pan of sand. Look closely at that rock. Frost chalice. Oh, okay. Oh, we're not going to place the frost chalice. And I know that fire, I don't think it would. Well, the fire would stun them, but. I shall face the taluses in the near future. What the hey? Nah. No. I got juju jellies. Recall. If it lets me. Probably won't let me this time. No. No, it's gonna stay there. Screw it. Can I move it? There's a chest. I'll take the chest then. A falcon bone. Well, this bow is starting to wear out, so I'll replace it. Look at that. That's that. So I gotta find the forgotten temple. Oh, bottom of the cannon. Well, thank you very much for letting me know. I went all the way here for nothing. Okay. No surprise. I went the wrong way. Found another temple, though. That's good. All right. See what they're talking about right over there. There is something right here. I've already been to it. No, I think that. All right, so let's go. And no pins. Dang it. Wait a minute, I do have one pin. Delete that pin. Let's put the blue one right here. I got that one. It's right over there. I'm not gonna make it, so I'm gonna have to go by foot. And now. And that will be safe for me to travel. Look at that. That's pretty. A lot of trees and stuff. But of course, I'm not going that way. Okay, so that must be a new shrine. Much of them, but oh well. Run. What am I doing? I can run faster. More stamina. Really. And look at that. There's a shrine right over here. Go right. Will you shut up, Joe? What's that? Oh, right over here. Try me. That was a stick. Arrow because of you. Alright. Another shrine time. Let's see what this one is. The Forgotten Temple should be right over there. Fire and ice, huh? Well, there's the fire. What's my mission? I'll do ice thing first. Okay, we'll do some fire on this. And that looks much shorter. And it will fit. Okay. Why is it not letting me? Fine, I recall it. Well, I can't do nothing. Oh, great. Fine. Big sticking baby. So I can only grab onto it when it goes to the ground. Oh, Bronya. It's in a small cube. Yeah, Bronya. Yeah, that's fair. Oh, it's just supposed to give me a chest, and that's it. Alright, so that's nothing special. And what's worse, you have to act to it. Yeah, because of the sticking cube. No, thank you. It's not going to let me grab it right away. And by the time I grab it, it's already a sticking cube. And I mean a real small cube like that. Pathetic. That might actually help me. Yeah, it does. Only problem is, you gotta probably use it right here too. Get up. Okay, at least, alright, at least that worked. I'll take it. Alright, that's done. what am I supposed to do now? How am I supposed to get into there? That's the question. I assume it's not this cube. Is there something I'm not doing? Is there another switch? Is there another switch somewhere? I've already been up there, and I know that. It will not work. Is that where I'm supposed to hit it? Or is there something in the... See, I don't know what to do. I have no clue. Where it is, whatever or not. I just do this, whatever or not. I don't know. That's supposed to be a switch? I don't know. Can I recall these? No. See, I don't know how to get in there. That's the thing. What am I supposed to do? I got to that. This takes me to here. What the hey? Got up here now. See if I can go up here and see what. There's gotta be something I'm doing wrong. I have no idea how to get. No. They're not gonna tell me. What up here? Find clues on what I need to do. I have no idea how to do this. I have no idea what to do. Is there supposed to be a switch somewhere? Am I supposed to wear those out? I have no idea. I'm having a hard time with this stinking shrine. And I mean, I'm having a real hard time with this thing trying. Seems like nothing's working. I used that. And I went like that. Where is the other switch? If there's another switch somewhere, where is it? I just put that right here. And then it went up here. Grab one of these. Had that slide down. Supposed to do? I have no idea what to do. I don't. What's this? Oh, am I supposed to take this and block the ducks? Now I do see something else. This is not a bad looking ice cube. Am I supposed to use the ice cube to slide that down? I have no idea. I had no idea there was even something like that. Okay. Now I got the ice. Now that's the platform. On top of the sticking ice. I assume that you're supposed to have ice and you're supposed to use the ice. Ah, that's a big switch. Oh, that was the switch. Okay. Wow, that was long, actually. But I did it. Another shrine in the books. I noticed. I didn't see it. Alright, so one more and I can get another one of those things. Okay. Plus I have to do these shrines, otherwise I'm gonna be able to... I almost went the wrong way. I think it's right, yeah, right over there. I know where to go. in there. Oh, wait a minute. I'm on top of that. Blood moon. Oh, fun! Oh, fuck you, Ganondorf. Respawning enemies. Sticking Toad had to activate the Sticking Blood Moon. Blood moon, we're gonna activate it right now. I feel that way, too. I want my minions to come back from the dead. Big chill, there it is. Alright, let's get to it, blood moon crap. Yeah, and you're not Zelda, shut up. Kiss my ass. This is the Forgotten Temple. If I remember correctly. Well, I'm not worried about Lady Impa. Let's do it. Oh, Chodes. I'm gonna have to deal with you. Yeah, I don't know what happened with that Lady Impa, but that's okay. Shrine. Which I'm gonna go into. The more shrines, the better. Why not? Skip. This one, building blocks, okay. Oh, I can't recall it either. Can I use, oh. Oops. Okay, so what is my mission here? Oh, I have to do more even if I get this right. Okay, yeah, but I might wait until after. Hold on a minute. I'll put my heat in. I get a sound like that, and I apologize. Okay. Back to the game. I think I get it. I think you have to attach these. This is called building blocks. Yeah, I knew it. Similar to like what the Koroks do. I just remember. Oh, great. That was quick. Good. Well, I had to use some of my best weapons. Okay, building blocks. Here we go. Okay, all right. So I just gotta figure out how to... I assume that goes with that. So let's put that right there. No, it does not. Okay. That one doesn't. All right. This is actually pretty fun. This shrine is fun. I'll tell you that. I like stuff like this, where you build. I think that goes there. Alright, so that's one thing now. Ah, I get it. And I can get it right. No, that's not gonna work. I at least tried. Yeah, it's banging it. Alright. I'll do that in a minute. Or maybe... that doesn't go there, and this goes there. Maybe this goes here instead. Because that might make sense. Okay. You know what? I got a good idea. Let's put this right here. Let's put this. Yeah, I think I got it. I think I got it. I just got to make sure that it goes in. I got the idea. It's not going in because of this. Great. And I think I got it. I just have put it right. where I'm putting it wrong. No, that's wrong. I think I screwed up again. Or maybe not. No, I screwed up again. Dang, nabbit. I'd rather just quit because I don't have much time. I'll do this later. I'm just gonna go into the Forgotten Temple and just do that in the next part. I'll do this in the next part because I don't have enough time. Just in case there's more story or whatever or not. Oh, there's Impa. What could it be, huh? Let's see. Probably a trick. I haven't been there, but something like it. Oh, that's the map. That's the map of Hyrule. This place. I see him. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I can easily tell that is correct. Tear with a tear. Alright, what does it say for Adventure Log? Okay. Two left to investigate, but there's four. Okay, so there's two left, but there's four clips. So 5 and 9 must be the last two. But 7 and 18 must just be regular clips. Okay. What is this? I'm gonna look around before I wrap this part up. Because I think I'm going to call it. I'm worried about the sticking battery life, and maybe if I charge it, maybe I'll be able to play another part after this, which won't be probably long, probably be a short part. I haven't decided yet. Question is how to get out of here. Oh, I probably have to go up and around. I don't think it really matters. I'm going to call it right here, guys. Because you know what? I can always get out of here. I don't have to stick and worry about it. And the last location I have to go will probably... Well, we'll definitely have it because I saw it on the sticking thing on the... Oh, I was going to do that one shrine. I forgot. Let's go back to that one. Where was it? It was right here. I don't need that pin anymore. Go back to that shrine. And I'll call it. Because I'll do this shrine next time. Yeah, I'm going to be doing this shrine next time. Alright, folks. I thank you all for watching. I will do that shrine next time. It'll give me a fourth blessing. And I'll increase my stamina wheel. And then, of course, I'll probably do more shrines. And I'll probably find the last two to complete that one main quest. Alright, folks, I will catch you next time for the next part. Stay safe and stay awesome, and happy gaming.